Hi guys, Bo and my adventure. Today I will take you to have lunch at Red Diamond Spirituality Coffee. It's very nice restaurant and cafe. It's located at Central Vermont on the floor number 7. There are sitting area outside and a small couch and sitting area inside as well. The decorate very unique like a coffee factory. Very clean. They have modern equipment and machine for make a special coffee. When you order, you have to come to cashier counter. This is the menu. They have coffee, tea, and food. They have Western food like hamburger, ham and cheese. Pasta, many kind of pasta, salad, and rice as well. I order smoked chicken breast salad. Come with light dressing sauce salad. It's very healthy food and the taste very good. My he order beef hamburger come with chips. It is a big hamburger. And this restaurant is famous about coffee. We order cappuccino. So this is the way that the staff, he is making a cup of cappuccino. I think how to make the coffee like this, you have to get a lesson to learn how to do it. This restaurant normally time will open 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. But when the COVID-19 pandemic, you have to check the current time to open by go to their Facebook. I will give the link of Facebook this restaurant in the below of description. And the staff, they are very friendly. Now he decorate like a flower. It's very looks good. Wow! And the taste of coffee is very good. It's melting in your mouth when you're drinking. So I hope when you get a chance, come to Central Mall, come to try the coffee at this restaurant. And next video, I will review 600 baht. The room per night is very nice room. After we drive out from Bangkok, it's heavy rain. Thank you so much for watching our video. And don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment. Bye bye.